Hello children, welcome to Google Classroom of Computer. Today we'll learn about evolution of computer or history of computer. Definition of a computer. What do you mean by a computer? A computer is an electronic machine or smart machine that accepts data, processes it according to the specific instructions and provides the results as new information, or that is called output. Means a computer is an electronic device that takes data as input, processes it and converts it into meaningful information, that is called output. Earliest computer. Originally calculations were computed by humans whose job title was computers. Means their job was only counting. These human computers were typically engaged in the calculation of a mathematical expression. The calculations of this period were specialized and expensive, requiring years of training in mathematics. The first use of the word computer was recorded in 1613, referring to a person who carried out calculations or computations, and the word continued to be used in that sense until the middle of the 20th century. Early calculating devices. In ancient times, humans used stones, sticks, fingers, pebbles and cowries to count. A tally stick was an ancient memory aid device to record and document numbers, quantities or even messages. Mechanical calculating devices. Abacus. Fast counting device is called abacus. An abacus is a mechanical device used to aid an individual in performing mathematical calculations. Abacus was invented in China. The abacus in the form we are most familiar with was first used in China around 3000 BCE. It was used to perform basic arithmetic operations like addition and subtraction. Only addition and subtraction could be done by using abacus. Here, earlier abacus picture is here, and right side modern abacus picture is here. Then another mechanical calculating device is Napier's bones. John Napier invented Napier's bones in 1614. This machine allowed the operator to multiply, divide and calculate square and cube roots by moving the rods around and placing them in specially constructed boards. Napier bones means it was made up of some bones, that's why it is called Napier bones. Then came electromechanical calculating devices. Pascaline. First electromechanical calculating device is called Pascaline, and it was invented by Blaise Pascal in 1642. It was limited to do addition and subtraction. It could not do multiplication, only addition and subtraction. And it was too expensive. Second electromechanical calculating device was Leibniz calculator, and it was invented by Gottfried William Leibniz in 1671. This machine was known as stepped reckoner. This machine that could do addition, subtraction, multiplication and division automatically. So this was electromechanical calculating device. Then number 3, Jacquard loom. The jacquard loom is a mechanical loom invented by Joseph Mary Jacquard in 1801. It is an automatic loom which is controlled by punched cards. So you can see the picture of jacquard loom. Then number 4, Babbage's engine. It is an automatic mechanical calculator designed to tabulate polynomial functions. Polynomial functions, those are used in mathematics. And it was invented by Charles Babbage. So Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. And this engine was invented in 1822. He called it difference engine. It is the first mechanical computer. In 1823, he thought of a mechanical construction known as mechanical digital computer. Babbage called it analytical engine. So today we end up to this much. Next class we'll learn about electronic computers.